Red zones are off limits to civilians. The KPR are authorized to shoot on site. Yeah, there's red zones. There's red zones and yellow zones. Yellow zones are like heavily police guarded. Guarded Tadiad or something. Heavy police guarded. And red zones are just like off limit to civilians. So they're allowed to shoot whenever.
Okay.
You ain't gonna do shit. Yeah, that's another truth. Also, if you're in a red zone, be careful of those blimps and their like detector or something like that, because that can trigger the whole KPA area nearby and all around you. All around from far. So you gotta run and hide. Buildings, like, if you go in a building, it's great. It's their weakness. It's a great place to hide from them. Or travel away from them, like on a motorcycle or something, just to get away out of them and hide in the building. Because buildings are great to get rid of them. When was that? 75. I must be tripping. Sneaky. I'll do that. Sabotage. Should I just throw a hack or? Yes. Right. I'm just gonna do that. I threw a hack. I just threw a hack. Yeah, no one cares. I'm gonna look for more. Let's go on my map. I'll do that. At first, I felt scared. Now there's nothing to do left. Just quick and easy. Honestly, I can't remember how much I did. Is this the third one? Oh yeah, that's right. Where is it? Come on. Okay. entries. Is there a journal entry in here? Yay, finally another one.
Do we
want to should enable us to move around more freely.
Go underground, it's a much better way. Anyway. So if I complete this, then I should be done. Hello?
Payne, did you get a new mic?
Yes.
No, you didn't.
You kind of echoed.
You did not get a new mic. He still has his broken mic, but he turned on something on his TV.
Oh, wow, she got the TV?
Yeah.
I know. I was on, it's just I was up when I said, are you on? But it's just I was on the TV.
People are really wild.
That was weird.
All you have to do is send out the signal and the KPA will be facing.
I was on that 10. The joy was.
It's time to take Ashley back to the people.
Whoa, Gout, aren't your people moving around?
That's it, Brady, you did it. Civilians are fighting back against the KDA and causing havoc in the streets.
Sounds like a large group of forces
that damaged the police station. Get over there and see if you can use it to your advantage.
I thought.
fuck. Oh, I could have.
There's a curing gear. Oh my gosh. This fucking kid's stupid, bro. These people are. They don't even. Oh my fucking goodness. They're literally stupid. They don't even know that this is curing. They see them securing it, but they don't even do nothing. Did y'all lose it?
Brady, I've cracked it. The Goliath breaker. I managed to translate its code and create my own operating system. I'm pretty sure if you plug this into a Goliath, I'll be able to completely control it. Man, I can't wait to see it in action. I hope the search for the Goliath is going well. Heather, out.
The police station is at the heart of KPA operations in Ashby. The worker manifest as the excessive from there as they vet that work is
What's that?
I feel like I'm going to be the one.
Brady, you did it. Crawford has the manifest is making our IDs. I've scattered out the shipyard and Crawford will ship this. There are Goliaths there for sure. I'm heading the same place to make arrangements with Heather. Come and meet me here when you're all set.
Uh-huh.
it'll work.
I wish I had your confidence.
Have faith, yeah.
Ray, that is a good to go. Crawford's arranged to ship our weapons into the yard. Says he's got a guy on the inside of the station. Talking about Crawford or his guy?
Both.
Guess we'll find out. Well, everything's set, Brady. When you're ready to move out, let me know. Come on. We got a train.
I'll make sure my software is on the floor. Go get back to line.
All right.
I bet he's gonna watch where he's going. Yeah.
this one.
Son of
I was gonna dive and said it failed. Because they blew it up. I just die from it. We got a casualty. Hey, at least my second try. I don't know if it's like my third, but I guess. Nah, I'm not gonna skip the scene. When did I get a sword?
Shit, here we go.
Ah, no.
of the district back in 27 would look like when we take this in. Killed hundreds of us. The stuff that's still burning your lungs if you kick it up. I'm uploading the location of the target stronghold to your phone. Once you capture it, Heather fixes Goliath, she'll come and join you. Good luck.
That's perfectly normal right there. I blew myself up. I need to let's see what's. There it is. So what do I do with this? So we need a motorcycle to do this, huh? Okay. There's a motorcycle right there, so I should go. Let's look for a way. Okay, that. Then I get this to work. Alright. Let me figure out a way to get up that motorcycle. Is there a motorcycle around? Yes, I'm in the truck. Whoops, wrong one. Okay. Abandoned warehouse operations. Let's see. They're still in game shit, okay. So who won?
Huh?
So who won?
Oh, us. We got carried.
Damn, that's tough. I thought you guys were really good at that game.
We did good at the end.
That's good.
Especially me. I killed the two last people.
Yeah, that's nice.
And two down.
Why?
I'm so sorry. I'm playing by yourself.
Nah, I'm broadcasting. So what's the point of being sad if you have something new to do? All the way back, all the way back when I just finished this game, I was like, after I played another round, I should make a video broadcast of it, and now here I am brocasting it on Death Wish.
That's the stronghold raid. Heather's just about to get the Goliath running in, so it's just not now. Secure that base for the support business.
Oh, what again?
Yeah.
I'm going to game show.
Okay. It's worth it.
You're approaching the KPA stronghold. It will be heavily defended. Capturing it deals a severe blow to North's strength zone.
Right, it is. I am that insane. Well, I did it. I haven't done it before, so I want to do it now.
Alright, this place is perfect. I've got Goliath. Come and meet me in the garage and I'll go over preparations for freeing Walker.
Phase two. So the Norks use flying drones to patrol the red zones. We call them dusters because they drop this gas. Stuff is fucking evil. If we don't want them being used against us when we attack Indy Hall, we're gonna need to take out all of the launch sites around the city. I'm guessing they'll be heavily guarded, but I'm not asking you to go alone. I'll drive the Goliath from here and back you up. Be a good way to test the systems. Just Be careful with her, please. Okay, sending the launch locations to your phone and bringing the Goliath online. Let's get this done. Okay, now I've programmed the Goliath to follow your phone signal. I've got control of the turret. Let's do some damage.
We're all set. Let's see what she can do.
There we go, star of the show. There we go, I can finally complete the achievements. How long are you gonna follow me for? Wait. What? Critically injured. I actually blew up the duster. I thought I was targeting that truck.
Sorry, lost functionality for a second. We're good to go.
Okay, just give me a second. I never knew I had that much. I died. Oof. Okay, I was just acting silly back there. Let me go change my loadout to.
Thank you.
Let's get this one on the tracks.
Take the quickest route ever. I just came there to rescue them. It's over now. Never expect this campaign to be so easy. I thought Death Wish was going to be hard. And then again, I have failed attempts there now. But they're all easy now. Black Ops reference. No, it's a World at War, not Black Ops, sorry. Take off the T-Bots. World at War reference. I don't know, looking at the brain. That's like the quickest spot ever. Can't you guys can't even go there and destroy them? It's like they're right near next to you. Okay, that's a ton. I shut down most of them. So that should be good. Well, I shut down half of them, so that should be good. I don't know what that does. Okay, this should be a good chance of getting my weapon out. Give me that pump. The pump's actually better than I thought. Back then, I thought the pump was garbage. Now I'm totally wrong. It's actually pretty good. It's useful in close range when I'm hunting with other shotguns. This is actually better than the auto. Shotgun's pretty useful. So I don't have to stop worrying about my LMG. The most overpowered weapon is the LMG, of course. What happened to that heavy guy, hell? I know he was there before. Hey.
Bro, I'm getting pissed. These people are ass. Love those back.
I'll take that.
I'm just love those back.
Well, I'm trying. Well, I'm good, yes. I mean, the only one.
Looks like everyone joins right now.
Everybody doing that?
Yes.
There's technically no chance.
Oh, I did have recruit shield.
What was that? Oh, B. Oh, Santa, I'm calling. You didn't hold up.
We're doing so good.
And then what happens?
No, these people. When they were playing with our van.
Of course, the back door.
Last one's Legion and someone else.
Come on!
I know what I'm talking about. Watch out with that door.
I bet this one.
I just said watch out with that door. Oh man, now my thing can open up. Just fucking great, bro.
Hey, do you need backup?
Hold up, after this, then I'll play Fortnite.
Now my plans should run out for like the other time.
My god! I just got one silver too!
You back on silver 3 now?
Thanks, we're playing a
dawn already? No, nighttime already?
Huh?
Oh, I'm talking about this again.
God damn it. Yes, I'll get you there. Oh, God, we're on time.
Now you're
Go game chat. Actually, go game chat. There's people with marks.
Hey Jacob. After this mission, then I'll play with you. Frick, where my bolt cutters?
Thank you.
going through your checkpoint.
Shh. Everyone come out. I'll kill you.
Okay, we're clear. Okay, we're inside the checkpoint. Open the inner gate.
This is a message from the terrorists, calling for soldiers out of their resistance. Direct drive, if you want to live, they'll throw down your arms and surrender. As for your I'll let them
give you the voice of freedom. I stand before you today in the hope that
he
reminds me of the city of the truths. I have personally fed him since our previous savior's arrival.
So, the hand goes on like this for some time. Your little revolution is finished. And Dana, if you're there, regrettably, you were denied our reunion. But at least we'll always have Wiggles. Oh, how I miss those.
Get out!
Come on.
Well, that was sad. Who cares?
Thank you.
Wow, this is the end. What is this?